Hi and welcome to Ben's Reptiles. In this video, I'm doing my turtle tank cleaning. Definitely this video is sped up I think about 50 times because this process took me around 2 hours to clean the whole 60-gallon tank, and I did at the end put in some fish, so I will put in a clip of that, and hope you enjoy this video, and I'll see you at the end. Time to put the fish and Emma in. Gonna let them put the water in. Two more. I got the last one. Now here comes Anna. Here's Anna the turtle. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I am trying this new background too for filming. You can see me right there. But I hope you enjoyed it, and I'm going to put in the clip of the fish right after this. We got a few neon danios and just a few more of those blue neon tetras that I do like, because those are easy fish to keep with the turtle. But I will do an update on Pip soon, but in short, he's doing pretty good. He finally began eating. So that's about it. So thank you for coming, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.